trust me. Where's the sand? There it is. Okay. Sand. Then.
Dude, is there a fish in there? Oh, it's a pickle.
Oh shit! I know what you. Okay. We gotta go to we gotta find Carl.
You're really trying to multiply pickles.
No, yeah, no. If you bone meal pickles when they're on Carl, it makes more of them.
But they're so easy to get. We don't need to do.
But think about how the insane amount we could have.
You're throwing. I don't want to hear it, man.
All right. Next time we're in a cave, I'll just pickles.
I left. Bye. Why is that? I got myself a cave.
I'm gonna join you.
It died.
Okay, never mind.
No, go ahead, dude. It's fine. I'll go somewhere else. You can have this one.
Oh, you're so kind. You're so kind.
Yeah. I insist. Actually, this one might be. You can have this one. No, I want this one.
All right, you take that one. I'm going to take the one over here.
If it doesn't go anywhere, I'll just dig down. I don't really care. Oh, it's going. Yeah, you get low so fast. Lava pool.
Well, I was with a hob in a cave, and there's cobblestone in here already.
You gotta watch out for the magma, actually. That's kind of cool that he did that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm in explored cave right now. I just jumped into one of these blocks placed in here.
I'm just gonna get redstone, get some XP. We're gonna end up dying to some team that's like half diamond.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. We spent so long just going for kills, and then...
I know. Can't believe we didn't get that one kill.
Yeah, that was very rude.
Toxic, okay. I'm so heartbroken right now, man. It's tough. It's really tough out here. I loved her so much.
Oh, I'm sorry, man.
I know. Thanks for playing Minecraft with me.
No, bro, anything I can do to ease the pain.
Yeah, dude, this helps. It's a fun jolly time.
Hell yeah.
I was able to actually wake up today knowing I'd be able to play UHC. God bless America.
God bless America.
Am I recording? Yeah.
If you weren't,
I just checked some. I don't know. I just like check.
I got gold apple from a chest. Let's go.
Win.
I'm back on the right state of mind. I found a new mine shaft. So
state of mind, frame of mind.
You can put your head up to the sky.
If you swim past magma, does it like hurt?
Fucking Christ. I do have jump scare by a creeper. I don't think so. You know, you just have to touch the block.
Oh, okay. I've been swimming like above it, and I've been fine. But I don't know if I went against it, it would fuck me over. All right, I'm stip mining.
All right.
You. I watch these players, and they like clean their inventory is like fucking crisp, bro. There's not like one thing that shouldn't be there. Mine's always full of junk. There's never an open.
Yeah, spot. Like I've like my inventory's full right now. Should
like,
I
just like give up at some point? I'm like, yeah, whatever. I don't care.
Yeah, I'm always just so full of shit. I don't want to get rid of.
I'm so full of shit.
I'm so full from shit. Yum.
Yummy fucking poo.
Yeah,
Dom, you like that? You like my shit in your mouth?
Yeah, I love eating shit.
Yeah. You like, aw. Sorry.
I'm so fucking dirty.
She would always let me eat her poop.
Yeah, I see why you're so distressed.
Yeah, you know, you don't find that in everyone.
No.
I have to go to r/scatfetish to find a new one.
And people will see our post history there, and people just get judged.
Have you seen r/Kanye has like changed their thing into like a Holocaust memorial page now?
Oh, I did not see that. That's good.
Yeah, it's kind of cool. Yeah, they're doing like good things. They're like,
yeah.
Where are we? No, is memorial the right word or like
remembrance?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
Good deed.
Yeah.
Made me smile. I was like, well, not. The Holocaust didn't make me smile.
Okay. Thanks for clarifying.
Yeah. Well, you never know what these UHC players, am I right?
Oh, yeah.
These liberals, dude.
Cancel culture these days.
I know. Yeah, you tell me. Like, what have I done wrong? Ever. Name one thing I've done wrong this game.
I think you've literally
outside
never.
Of the slurs I said.
I think you've literally never done anything wrong. Even the slurs were based.
There's a really pretty fish here.
Oh, is it like a little tropical fish?
I'm gonna grab it for you.
Aw, thank you.
He's transgender colors. He's like, he's the light blue and pink.
Trans icon fish?
Trans fish?
Trans fish.
I'm gonna name the bucket trans fish. I'm like stuck. What's going on?
I'm very bad. Okay, we're good though.
Uh oh, where did I eat? Did my arrows just blip?
I hate skeletons.
Dude, I just had a stack of arrows blip. They're gone, huh?
Oh.
Like, you know when, like, or maybe it's, like, invisible in my inventory somewhere? I don't. Oh, no, here they are. I found them.
Okay, thank God.
Just the voices kicking in. I have a Prop 2 book still.
Oh, yeah. I could put those in the diamond boots I just crafted.
Yeah, I would say, have you enchanted them yet?
I have not. I don't have the table.
Alright, good.
Did you rob Dieter and Zebra's table?
Yeah, I didn't. Okay. I was actually gonna ask if you had it. No, I'm gonna put another anvil here.
Oh yeah, I've got the fucking anvil. You have the table. It's like the worst.
You already know some people are getting like the goofiest swimming cave fights.
Oh yeah, for sure. I'm excited to see those.
Yeah, like I'm watching this. Okay, Dom.
I'll watch the Irish montage.
True. Did those guys even have the turtle hats on?
They didn't. No, they had. I think they had iron helmets. They had enchanted iron helmets.
Those with prod. Yeah, they had the upper hand.
Yeah, we definitely.
We're that good.
I think definitely we should take the helmets off for beat up at least.
Yeah.
Because the chance of us swimming and mining is low.
Where's my lapis? I think I tossed out my lapis, bro.
Ooh, I've got a stack.
Maybe if I run back in my cave. I was just trying to enchant, and I was like. That's rough.
Dude, I'm in a mineshaft tunnel that's like merged with the border. It's like two blocks wide because of the border.
Oh, you came that close, Sam.
Yeah, this mineshaft's just going crazy, so I thought I'd just follow it.
What?
You good? You are out there, Chief?
F3B. Okay. I did F3B to find loot I mined underwater. It was invisible in the ceiling.
Oh.
I don't know how.
It's odd.
Gold.
Okay, I need to be really careful here because I'm like.
I need to be real.
I gotta be real.
Guys, be right back.
Being real.
I was hanging out with two people yesterday, and they're both women. They go, I haven't been real today. And the other one's like, oh, I haven't either. And I thought it was the funniest thing. Instead of saying, they go, you post your be real, they're like, I haven't been real today.
I haven't been real today.
It's the first funny thing they've ever said, I swear to God.
Rare women W.
I know, dude. Guys, I think women are funny.
Guys, it's a joke. I think women are funny. It's okay.
Raise your hand if you think women are funny.
Don't cancel me.
More gold is nice. I want lapis lazuli.
Oh, finally I found gold. Get myself healed up so I'm not just chilling here on fucking 6.5 hearts.
Yeah, you were really dead. You know, you could be on 8.5 hearts if someone didn't clumsily walk into a pufferfish.
I didn't expect it to be there. Those things are fucking small.
Hey man, I'm just throwing it out there, dude. You don't need to be passive aggressive.
They're so small though. They're such little scrunklies.
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 Fortnite.
Fortnite.
Now the water breathing's definitely helpful. Or you do the thing where you one by one mine.
Oh yeah, you can. Yeah, I love doing that. It's fun.
Many two veins. Poor man. How is someone supposed to BTC in this climate? This political environment.
In this society.
Those guys had so much healing, by the way. The
Oh yeah,
That's why I thought we were gonna lose it, and I kept pulling out more.
Yeah,
this cave has no water in it, this lava pool, it's weird.
Oh, like it's like a little lava lake, right?
Yeah, like one of the ones not at Y11.
Yeah, they just don't have water in them for some reason.
Yes, yeah.
Okay, I think I'll be able to heal up once I get this Gapple crafted. Do you still have the do you have any player heads left?
I have one.
Okay. Oh, Ninetales at the max. And then Randy's about to die to one of them, I presume. Oh, he got to 1% and he managed to heal back up.
Wild.
Come on, Randy will be able to pull off the clutch. He's still healing. He was at 1% and he healed.
They said Andy, please.
No, Randy, just let him. Just go for it. Kill Fleb.
Yeah, fuck Fleb, dude.
They're trying to share the kills. Punish them for their hubris.
Oh my god.
Let's go. He punished them for the hubris. W.
Easy. Me and Dom are team toxic.
Yeah. I said at the start of the game, I can't promise there'll be no toxicity with me and you.
I thought you'd try to counteract me. You just have fully encouraged.
No, I'm embracing
my poor behavior.
Yeah.
What a king. That's king behavior.
Yeah.
Oh, there's some bobblestone in my cave.
Ooh.
Torch user.
A torch user in this game mode?
I gotta follow this cave.
Yeah, you need to figure out who this torch user is.
Omnishade.
It could very well be.
Might as well get this gold to heal if there's a guy in the cave.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm sure my lapis.
What episode is this? Episode 4.
When's meetup? End of 5?
Yeah, end of 5, yeah, so.
We wasted a lot of time chasing people.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit, the magma blocks aren't pulling me down because they're not block updated. Let's go. Easy swimming for days. Alright, what am I doing?
Winning?
Unlikely, but we'll see.
I think. Wow, there's like nobody left. Hit tab. It's like 4 people.
Oh yeah, a lot of people died. Jesus. Oh my god, I stripped mine to diamonds.
Nice.
Doesn't look like as many though. Yeah, it's just 2. But still, it's good.
I tried to let him take it. Paid for his sins.
Oh my god, I found more diamonds. I'm actually so crazy.
Yo, Dom, we gotta have a talk.
I literally turned because I was like, oh, I gotta try and strip mine over to you, and I just dig and I find a single diamond.
Yeah, dude, sure. I'm kind of strider in this season. Ooh, just had that realization.
Oh my god.
Whoever's caving here did not like to go in the water with their torches, but they found some gold right here.
Ooh.
There's also a fucking poo squid.
Oh, the dream squids.
My inventory is stuffed. I'm so full. Another bite.
Oh.
Oh, I'm so full.
I'm so full.
So full. So full of microplastics.
Oh. I can't eat more magnesium.
No more magnesium, Mr. Boss. I'm full. I'm full.
I'm full. I can't eat any more. Oh, okay, maybe I could take one more bite of magnesium.
Small bite.
A little tasty squib of magnesium, yum.
So many fishies here. Hi, fishies. Oh, news, I got a hamster recently.
Yo!
He's like a type of like dwarf or pygmy hamster, and he's like one grape tall and one grape wide. He's literally a circle, it's so funny.
Oh my god, that's awesome.
And his name is Grumbles.
Grumbles!
He's the only thing that makes me happy right now.
God bless Grumbles.
He's kind of a fucking asshole. He never comes out.
Aww.
I like wake him up and I'll see him like moving in his little burrow, but he didn't come out. He's kind of a fucking bitch.
What a hamster asshole.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, dude. Glad someone finally agrees. he's non-controversial, Dom.
Yeah, I'm just based like that.
Maybe that, or we just agree on everything. We're just both really real individuals.
This is probably the realest team in the game.
Yeah, I can't wait till I come out as like anti-Semitic, like Kanye West, and then you take it all back.
Yeah, and I'm like, okay, maybe I'm not that real.
Kanye West is truly a travesty. I saw a meme where it was like 2007 Kanye West looking at like, it's like 2022 Kanye West or something. I don't know.
Like, what the fuck are you doing, man?
Yeah. Dude, caving's, I don't know, I'm in an explored cave and it's kind of brutal. I gotta get out.
I can hardly fucking tell.
Oh, I found lapis. Perfect.
Let's go.
Perf.
Don't think Pjorf.
Pjorf. I'm not even going for a TNT minecart yet this season, but there's no one, like, there's nowhere realistically to get away with it.
Yeah, it's, the terrain is just too flat and, like, uniform. Yeah. Brody's no fun.
I know, right? Tell me about it. That's why the server must suffer.
Must face the wrath of this team.
The Dom and the Higster.
Team Patrick and Bateman.
Oh fuck, I combined my bows wrong. Committed. Something she didn't have. I'll take 12 levels to make a power 3.
Yeah, so yeah, that could be a lot worse.
Yeah, see? She wouldn't get it. I'm gonna see if she texted me. We're staying friends.
Okay, you know what? Take the W's where you can, man. She ain't ditching you completely.
I love her.
I know. You're strong. You got this. I believe in you.
Yeah. Thanks, man.
No problem. Creeples drowned while trying to escape CJ.
That's sad. That's really sad.
So happens when you take your helmet off.
True, that's the benefit of the helmet. We can just duck in a cave if someone starts chasing us without helmets.
Max out the firm.
Is Steny any good?
Sten's okay. You're much better than him. But he's probably not as a complete...
Well, yeah, I'm the best ever. I'm
He's someone you might expect to just bot out, but he probably will not bot out.
Have you seen the boys?
I watched a little bit of the boys. Not a lot, but a little bit.
I was gonna ask who's Soldier Boy. But you wouldn't get that reference.
No, I watched
a character in there called like Soldier Boy who ends up being like more powerful than him.
Oh, you know, I watched like a little bit of season one. That's
good.
It's
good. You should watch it.
Yeah, I watched it when Zeph was here. I watched just a bit of the boys.
Got an omnipotent cave sound number 5, or ominous.
Omnipotent cave sounds even more horrifying.
Not godly cave sound.
Where are you at, by the way?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm nowhere near you. Jesus, okay. I'm like just in the fucking 1x1 tunnel, like here.
Is meetup at the end of next episode?
Yeah, end of next ep.
Alright, so we have 20 more minutes. And then I want to go turn probably these pufferfish buckets in.
Mm-hmm.
Because I think healing for us might be a little dire. I have 2 right now.
I can make one, but I don't have apples.
You can make one?
I have 1 pufferfish. I also have extra gold to make a whole apple, but I don't have any.
200 cave counter? What does CC stand for? Or C counter?
It's, yeah, I can't remember what it stands for.
Cave counter. How much cave is in front of you?
Yeah.
Usually before this was probably wild. Oh, I found a stip mine.
Oh?
Stip mining here?
It's a little low for me. Is it 2 tall or 1 tall?
It's 2 tall.
Okay, I was not 2 talling.
He went this... I feel like I'm really good at tracking people down in stip mines.
Hold on, I might be able to intercept and join in your stip mine here. Oh, end the episode.